I know what it's like to shift money around and try to figure out how to avoid a late charge. And I've paid overdraft fees, and I know what that's like because I've been broke. I've been out of money. But that's not the same as poor, because poor is a mindset. Poor is, why won't somebody take care of me? Broke means I don't have any money. I gotta figure this out. That's a mindset. If you think somebody should take care of you, you could be poor. But if you believe, I gotta figure this out, you'll never be poor. You may be out of money, but you'll figure out a way to make money again. You may not be living in the mansion that you dreamed about, but you will never be poor. That was a mindset that took years for me to change. Someone who went 30-something years of his life with one set of beliefs, it took about a half a dozen years for me to figure out that's not it.